Hi everybody, it's Carole. So today I'm going to try and do a rainbow string pull. Some rainbow flowers. Got my strings, like a ball of cotton string. Get it at the dollar store or Walmart or wherever. So I'm just, I think this is a 12 by 10 by 12 canvas or 9 by 12. No, it's more than 9 by 12. <clears throat> 10 by 14. Bigger than I thought. So I'm just spreading some white paint. My silicone brush. It's like these little barbecue basting brushes. They're great for spreading paint. So you don't want it too thick on here, or else your white will go over top of the string pull. I haven't done a string pull for a while, so might be a bit out of practice. I don't know. Should be good enough. I think I'll just break these air bubbles. Okay, so take a string. I'm gonna dab it. I'm just gonna wipe it every time. It's quicker with my finger. All right, let's give this a whirl. Let's pick it up. I'm going to stir it up here. I may think I made it a bit too big, but there. Just let it sit for a minute. Looks pretty good. Look how pretty that is. Oh, isn't that pretty? All right, onto another one. This takes time. Sorry, my hand's in the way. I was going to do three. Now I kind of did them so big, I don't know if I have room. Look how pretty that is. Where else should I do one? I gotta do three. Three's the number. Oh, I like how that one came out. Should I put a couple of little ones down here? What do you think? Or should I just leave it? I think I'll just do one, maybe one at the side. I just don't like that big bare spot there. I think I need it all in. purple. Great. What happened there? What happened to that one? I'm just going to go over this one a little bit. Okay. I think I'm done. Sorry this was so long, but put a blue one over here. I'm done. I'm done. How do you like it? I think it's pretty cool. Rainbow string pull. Wow. Let me just torch it. No silicone, so there won't be any cells. Maybe some tiny ones, but air bubbles. All right, well, thanks for watching. Come back soon to my art room. Check my description below. And join my Facebook group with my sisters, Diane and Susan. We made a Facebook group. The link is in the description below. That would be awesome. You can share your photos there of all your art. And yeah, subscribe, like, comment below. All right. Thanks for watching. The dry results will be at the end. Bye.